I very strongly believe if you're fortunate enough in this world to do well, you also need to do good. To be honest, what I really like about Answer the Call is that the money that we raise, you see the direct impact of that to the families. We actually physically deliver the checks to support the widow and children of fallen police and fire.
It's a very noble cause, and it does have impact to the community and to the families of New York's best.
It means so much to me and Angela. It's a great honor to be here. It's such an amazing thing that Answer the Call to me keep doing.
When you really take the time to talk to them and listen to their stories, you feel the pain, and there's something that we're doing that's playing some part in supporting them in their time of need. That's really what it's all about.
My name is Stacy Cook, and my dad was Captain David T. Woolley with the FDNY, and he perished on 9/11. For him, he was a huge Mets fan. I used to go to the games with him all the time. And it's just a reminder every year that no one has forgotten, and that just it's special to us and our family.
I believe in rolling up your sleeves and getting involved personally. So it's not just about fundraising, and it's about spending time to help the people that need it. And what I also really like about Answer the Call is it's something that my entire family can get involved.
Every year, I tend to make meaningful connections with the families, so I just love coming and supporting them.
Everyone's here is willing to help, and everyone's here to come and support, and giving back to them is super important.
Every event, we're there, whether it's beach day, whether it's golf outings, whether it's the annual gala. This is something that you just have to do, given all that these folks do for us.
Well, I know that I'm throwing the first pitch, so I'm very, very excited, because I'm going to be on the field. That's a big opportunity.
It's a new thing to her, but I practice with her, so I'm looking forward to see how she's doing.
I've been going to these ever since I was a little kid. I'm 19 now, so probably ever since I was 5. Yeah. Always something I'm looking forward to every year, and I'm excited to be here tonight.